Alright, is that working again?
It is.
Thanks. Alright, so let's calculate that excess energy. The first thing that we need is how many steps is going to take a photon that starts here to move all the way over here. What do you think that